Hi guys, so today we're going to talk about the Pura Neem Face Mist. Neem is known for its anti-blemish and anti-pigmentation properties. It surely helps in releasing those dark spots and removing pigmentation caused by sun rays. Also help in treating blemishes, which are those little spots that are left behind by acne. And I'm going to show you a few different ways about how you can use the Pura Neem Face Mist. And I'm going to show you the packaging. It comes in a single pack like this, and this is what it looks like. There are also cotton pads given along with the mist, which I think is totally amazing. You already know neem really helps in treating hair problems. Like, it can treat itchy scalp, it can treat any kind of dandruff or roughness or dryness that might build up, and it also treats damaged hair to some extent. So what you need to do is take your neem water and take a cotton pad. Now completely drench the cotton pad into the mist, and now you can tap it into your scalp to make sure that your scalp is healthy and all the important nutrients of the neem water are getting absorbed into your scalp for a dandruff free, healthy and non-itchy scalp, especially in this kind of a humid heat weather. And this is how it can help in releasing any hair problems. It helps in diminishing pigmentation and dark spots. I'm mixing it with a good dose of vitamin C, which is the orange peel powder. I'm going to add my neem water inside this and make a face pack that will help in treating pigmentation and the dark spots. It's in brightening the skin. I'm just going to mix it up and apply it all over my face and leave it for 10 minutes. People who feel that they have dark spots around their mouth area and around their forehead can use this mask to see visible difference in a period of time. So try it with orange peel powder and it will really help in treating your dark spots and brightening your skin. My face already feels so fresh and so refreshing, like, you know, that the dirt has all been removed. Post my face mask, I'm going to use the Pura Rose Mist and apply it on my face to make sure my skin is hydrated. I'm going to blend it into my skin to make sure it is completely absorbed and hydrating my skin from within. Every time you feel tired and you feel like there is redness on your face, or you're just feeling dull and you see acne popping up, you can use the Neem Face Mist and apply it on your face. Just spray it on the go like this, and it will help in controlling acne from building up further and reduce the size of your acne as well. You can follow Pura on Instagram for latest updates on their products, and thank you.